ship rolling that night. Rough on the surface, but you cut through like a knife. And if it was an open shut case, I never would have known from that look on your face. Lost in your current like a priceless wine. The more that you say, the less I know. Wherever you stray, I follow. I'm begging for you to take my hand. Wreck my plans, that's my man. Life was a willow and it bent right to your wind. Head on the pillow, I could feel you sneaking.
Wow.
There's no rails.
You rebellious little kid.
We might only need this thing. Dude, honestly, it's pretty private. The fog is going to be crazy in the morning. As a kid.
This is freaking nuts. My balls are frozen, dude. Can I see? Is there any zoomed in? This is the lighthouse that my fiance is filming out. We're gonna be here at like 6 a.m. tomorrow in the freezing rain. I'm not excited. I'm gonna freaking die. Actually die. Hey vlog, welcome back. I'm really excited for this week's video. It's a Maine vlog, which I'm so excited for. It was the best time ever. We went there to shoot my fiance's music video, but we also got our engagement photos there. But we were there for like a solid week and we just visited so many places. We had such great food. We shopped a lot. First time in Maine ever, and I absolutely loved it. And honestly, no complaints other than I was on my period for 2 days and I wanted to die. But I have a little thrift haul in here. Actually, honestly, it's just like a clothing haul. I did go thrifting and I found some cool things, but there are some other things. I'm gonna stop yipping and yapping and just know that I love you and bye.
Hey guys, it's snowing and we needed rain. This isn't rain. So I'm gonna hit up God a little bit later and see if we can't flip around the weather.
It was really cold and rainy. I don't do good in the freaking cold. Like, I'm already like a little icicle. This popcorn is really good. There's so many old people here. I don't get it. I didn't know like it was like an unspoken thing, but a ton of old people come here and they're thriving, like jogging. Like, they're healthier than me. And I was like, damn. Like, it's wild. So, fun fact about me. So happy. Oh, my feet in there are so cute. Oh, killing it.
Hey. Oh, Lord.
Climbing. Little monkey. I am. Oh, you? I'll watch you. You got it, sweetie. I was watching myself, not him. This cold is insane. So, this is freaking nuts. It's a little cold, I'm not gonna lie. We're slaying. I'm being slayed by the snow. I don't really know what life is at this point, but I'm here. You know, they're there, I'm here. Scenes?
A little bit.
He's like soaked.
You literally hit it. Oh, that is so cool.
Okay. Dark nautical aesthetic, man.
Get that aesthetic.
So he's got it. Cause your heart be right. You have to take your pills in the morning.
I don't want to trip.
Did you lose that long enough?
You guys, this old man is literally, sorry, elderly man, excuse my language. He just built this snowman. He put a hat on and everything. God bless him!
Just a lack of an open mouth. Cause this town's just a notion now. Bad.
I miss this place, your head and your heart. In my dad,
oh yeah, I bet, dude. They use so much freaking life for that. They get into the party and they start hanging out at the party for a little while. Why? Bites off one of the guy's fingers, like, clean off. And then, like, they get away. It's like, I'm not a bar. No, no, I have, like, off balance, and your body's gonna compensate, and you're gonna freak up your back.
I wanna go.
We know I got it.
You're doing so great.
You squatted in a minute.
Oh.
I actually killed that.
You did kill that, man. You're super strong. You're wearing a wool sweater, that's why. Nope. No, no, no. You didn't get dizzy because you're not affected by anything.
Laughing at the way. You would say if only, baby, there were cameras in the traffic lights. They make me a star. They make me
a star. I wanna go to Maine. Well, that wasn't a success. We don't have white shirts, you idiot.
That's facts. We do not have white shirts on. There's no white shirts.
You're just one of those guys that tries to be vintage and we're in that Christian couple. That's the Christian couple that we are.
Dang it.
We can do back pocket, and if you ever turn around.
Oh, wait, yeah. We can just do that.
And I hope that we make it proud.
You're feeling lost. You get.
I'll be the behind the scenes person.
What's up? Wait, that's on the trail.
Yeah. Oh, that truck is so cool. Ow, that's a cliff. That's insane.
Pray for me!
Oh my gosh. Oh, oh no. These are the times I wish I had a penis. Behind my shoe. In porta potty. Okay. Take my jacket on?
Right.
I look like a businessman. Taking a little hike.
Gang. About to make a movie.
Quite literally.
I'm gonna get really close to this.
Okay. One, two. I've been waiting for this acting moment.
Yeah, you've been waiting to be in one of my music videos?
I was a kid.
Yeah?
I would fake cry in the bathroom mirror, like all the time. My friend told me I was talented, but she liked me.
Okay, let's just go for it and see what happens. Okay. Yep, slow walk. Like what?
In black and white, this is gonna be so-
Right here. That's so scary.
That looks incredible.
I'm in a music video. Uh-oh. Please stay, don't fall.
Hey. Makes sense to the story, I feel like.
Okay.
Cause then they'd be like, then you're- Well, unless- if you're that'd just be like a weird shot.
My balls are gonna fall off! This is absolutely insane. I'm like in freaking Twilight right now. What the actual?
I mean, even like.
Oh, careful. You're gonna hit them. We're almost killing the turkey. Oh, they're so scared.
Hell no.
Bro, slow down.
Wait, we just need to get a little closer and then you can get a great shot. You can even zoom in.
Yeah, I will. Just, I need to make sure these turkeys are. Hey vlog, we just got done shooting the second day and I was the star today. I stood at the end of a cliff, but I didn't jump, I swear. And today's been pretty good. It's Gorgina out here. I think we're on our way to another town, just to like scout it out for
another day for shooting, but then we're gonna go to Freeport, which has the cutest thing. It's where like all of LL Bean's Inches are, and like it just has a ton of stores, and apparently has like lobster mac and cheese or something, and they want to try that, so we're gonna go back there. And then we're gonna go back. We did get our engagement photos today. I love them, guys. I'm so excited to post those, like I can't wait. And then also when we get to the cottage, which is in Yarmouth, don't correct me on how I say it, okay? That we're doing a second shoot for engagement photos because there's freaking horses there. We walked, and I'm not an exerciser, and so I'm not feeling the best right now, but it's totally fine. That's about it. I don't think I have any more updates. I've thrifted so many great things though, and I can't wait to like do a little haul. It'll probably be on TikTok. I might show you guys on here actually, but it's gas. I love you guys. Bye. I'm currently just editing right now. They are eating breakfast down in the lobby. This is what it looks like. We have all my clips and whatnot. Currently, I'm just downloading audio, so I'm gonna get back to this, but I just wanted to update you guys. This is Liam's new boat. Ship. This is a boat.
Got it.
Yep.
Good morning, everybody. I'm in a cottage in Maine, and I feel a little too out of place. It's very peaceful here, and I just, like, I don't know. Except for at night, because I was here left alone for, like, 4 hours, and I thought I was going to die because of the sounds that I was hearing. I'm also here alone right now. Apparently, people just like leaving me alone. They had to shoot some stuff at, like, 5 a.m., and I was like, hell no, I'm not getting up that early. No. I'm also on my period, and I feel like dying, so that just wasn't a good combo. I also don't really think they want to be around me right now if I'm like this, so I'm going to give you a tour of it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I got you. But yeah, Maine has been insane. I'm hoping that you guys are enjoying what I've recorded. I feel like I've recorded it enough, I think. I'm trying to soak this place up as much as possible because, like, it's very peaceful. And I know as soon as I get back, it's not. It's a lot. There's going to be a lot, which is totally fine. I wouldn't say that my life is, like, averagely peaceful, which is totally fine because I get to go on these trips and like feel it and have a moment, and I, you know, it's totally good. The Lord is my peace, and that is all. That is all. I think people interpret my life as peaceful. I'm trying to get it there. I am. It's just not. I'm fine, I swear. Today is our last full day here, and then technically it's our only full day here because we weren't even here full day yesterday. We get our engagement photos done today. Second shoot, because we already did our first shoot, and then we I think we have to film a little bit more, but then we're done, and then we leave tomorrow. And I'm going to miss it because it's very cute here. But I'm also happy to be home because I have a lot to get done at home. So, yeah, I'm going to give you the tour.
This is the bedroom that I'm sleeping in. It's a mess, obviously. That's us. Hello. If you walk right over here, you have the most, like, serene, beautiful... Except for those bugs over there. They've been freaking up by night. Like, last night I thought it was an intruder. But look at this. Like, I woke up to this.
What the hell?
And then, whoa. Then you walk out here. This is the hallway. That's downstairs. This bathroom is so cute. I broke it last night within being here for 5 minutes. Gang. Yeah, that's my move. Private. That's creepy. This is another one of the rooms. And so, yeah, it's so nice, so beautiful. I don't really like cottage style stuff. Like, I don't know, it just makes me feel like, I feel like people overdo it with cottage style, but this is beautiful. So, living room, slay. Okay, it's a little creepy at night, not gonna lie. And then you have the kitchen. So this is the kitchen, and it's like, precious, okay? My mom would. Dining room area with a little view. You can see the horses and the chickens out there. Slay. This is like with cabinets and stuff. This is kind of like the mud room, but it's really not because it's like that's where you enter. But like it's just so precious here.
I'm like absolutely starving. I'm just waiting for my coffee to arrive. Do not judge me.
I'm gonna give you a haul of everything that I got. Okay, I'm gonna start out with like the small little things, which I can't find one of them, which is really freaking me out because it's a little cute little matchbox. I'm a little stressed. Sticker from LL Bean. My fiance got this for me because he had an extra one. He's like, here. The Little Ghost Vintage, which this is the store that I'm gonna show you the two things that I thrifted. So Little Ghost Vintage, Bailey's Island lobster sticker. It's cute. Okay, I have to explain this. So basically I made a TikTok talking about like how I went to this place in Portland and I got these little prints that this like local artist made or something like that. And I was really excited to go there because I saw these really cute prints and the one that I got it, I was a little disappointed in. And like, because it wasn't the one that I wanted. And then I literally called it trash in the vlog and I didn't think about taking that out. And she saw it. The artist saw it, so I'm so sorry. Like, if you saw this, like, believe me, like, I think you're so talented. I unfortunately am ungrateful, and I'm a brat, and I'm ugly, and I'm so sorry, and I can't keep my mouth shut. This is the print. It's actually, like, a little pasta thing. It's not the one I wanted, but it's still cute. So sorry. Like, I'm actually so sorry, dude. You probably blocked me because you hate me, and I'm an ungrateful butthole. This coverall. Okay, can I stand on this? So I'm standing on a thing right now. These were coveralls, but I looked at my hotel lady and I was like, yo, do you got scissors? And she gave me scissors, so I cut them into a jacket. This was at a vintage shop, so this was not like thrifted, okay. My fiance got this for me. It's a Lee Storm Rider jacket. This was also at the vintage shop. Not a thrifted price, but he wanted to get me a little gift and this was it. Love it, love it. This was from a Goodwill. This is LL Bean. It's just a big old jacket, really nice, it's flannel lined. I'm really shocked that I found this at a thrift store, like freaking Goodwill. I mean, I find good stuff at thrift stores, but like when I travel, I normally don't. This was not thrifted, this is from Levi's. My fiance got tired of hearing me say that I'm cold, so he's like, shut up, here's a jacket. Jacket, warm jacket, love it. This was in York, I think, York, Maine, and it's just outside of Portland by like, okay, actually like 45 minutes, but it's really fun. It was like a little hole in the wall thrift store, and I found this, which I've been looking for one on like Depop for I don't know how freaking long, so I'm so excited about that. Also, same store, this LL Bean quarter zip with a really cute pink design. That is my haul. Until I can find my little matchbox. Well, I can't get it. Bye.
Oh, hello, gorgeous.
It is a woman.
Hello. Hi, sweetheart.
It is a woman.
Oh, you're stunning. Hello. Hello.
A woman who sees the best. It takes a woman
it takes.
Oh, your hands are cold.
My hands are cold.
My computer.
It's my computer.